Leonidas and Bama quarterback Tua Tagovailoa. Where do things stand as soon as he comes back from that hip injury?
Well, here's the situation. Look, he got a physical at the combine, and he'll get a medical recheck, I would think, as well. But the fact of the matter is, teams want to get their doctors in an exam with any player with medical questions. And there isn't a player out there as talented and as good as Tua is who has medical questions surrounding him. We know some teams are going to make a huge investment in Tua in terms of the money that it signs him to. And we also know that there may be a team that even invests draft picks and trades up to get him. Before a team does that, it's going to want all the medical information it can. Now we can speak to the Alabama doctor, Dr. Kane, and get whatever information it can, and that will supplement the information that teams got at the combine until underwent physical there. But it doesn't replace teams getting their own doctors to get their own hands and their own exams on Tua with him coming to visit the facility. But here goes Bang, who has visited this year.